This is one way you can remember the normal gun schedule. Focus on the periods before lunch first. Fill in the periods A through E in order, going back to A after E. Brunch is after the first period of each day. For the first 4 days, F and G alternate after lunch. There is both F and G on Friday.On the even number days, or Tuesday and Thursday, or the days starting with T, or the days with the last 2A periods or the first G periods. Or however you want to remember it, flex goes right after lunch. Psych, gun only wants the most attentive students, so they swapped A period with flex.They also flipped E and flex on Tuesday so people don't get hungry before lunch and eat food. On weeks with only 4 days, just take the Monday and Tuesday schedules, remove the Tuesday A period, and repeat it twice.
Down with self.